Antisocial personality disorder is characterized by serial misbehavior that begins in childhood or adolescence and continues into adulthood. It affects 2 to 4% of men and 0.5 to 1% of women. In order to receive an antisocial personality disorder diagnosis, an individual must fail to conform to social norms or laws and perform acts that are grounds for arrest. They will display irritability or aggressiveness indicated by physical fights or assaults. They will also be deceitful, indicated by conning others for personal profit. They must also have evidence of conduct disorder before the age of 15. An important note is that in order to receive a diagnosis for antisocial personality disorder, a person must be at least 18 years old. Comorbidities include substance use disorder, mood and anxiety disorder, as well as other personality disorders, such as narcissistic personality disorder. Treatment includes cognitive behavioral therapy for milder cases. Medication is used to target comorbidities, and some are used off-label to reduce aggression, such as lithium carbonate, valproate, and antipsychotics. We would also provide treatment to reduce harm, such as targeting substance use disorders.